Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Good morning students, today we will learn chapter number 4, Valbi Vidyasthanam. Vidyasthanam means a place for the learning, it means university. Valbi is a name of university, okay. In ancient India, education was widespread. There were so many great universities were famous in ancient India, like Takshashila, Nalanda, Kashi, etc. In ancient India, many of the scholar people came from afar countries for getting knowledge in India. One such center of learning was in Gujarat by named Valbi. In this lesson, an introduction is given of that center. Mainly, this lesson has been written in such a way that gives an idea of the teaching and learning method of such centers. Students, first I will read the lesson, then I will explain the translation. See, Samprati vividaha vishvavidyalayaha suprasiddaha santi. Teshu kechan etadrushaha santi yatra adhyanartham pravesham prapya छात्रः स्वात्मानं धन्यं मन्यन्ते एवं एव पुराकाले अपि अस्माकं भारतदेशे एतादृशाः बहवः विश्वविद्यालयाः आसन् तत्र विद्या अध्ययनाय दूरात् देशात् समागत्य प्रवेशं लब्ध्वा छात्राः स्वात्मानं धन्यं मन्यन्ते स्म एषु एकतमः वल्भी विश्वविद्यालयः मगध राज्ये यथा नालंदा आसीत तथैव अत्र गुर्जर प्रदेशे वल्भी आसीत अत्र अपि सुदूरात् देशात् जनाः अध्ययनाय आगच्छन्ति स्म अद्यत्वे अस्मदीये गुर्जर प्रदेशे वर्तमाने भावनगरे जनपदे वल्भी नामकं यद् एकं उपनगरं वर्तते तत्र एव प्राचीन काले वल्भी विद्यालयः आसीत. नाउ वी विल सी द ट्रांसलेशन लाइन वाइज. संप्रति विविधाः विश्वविद्यालयाः सुप्रसिद्धाः सन्ति. सन्ति मीन्स आर. संप्रति मीन्स एट प्रेजेंट. विविधाः मीन्स डिफरेंट. विश्वविद्यालयाः मीन्स यूनिवर्सिटीज. संप्रति इट मीन्स एट प्रेजेंट. एट प्रेजेंट सो मेनी यूनिवर्सिटीज आर फेमस. तेषु केचन एतादृशाः सन्ति यत्र अध्ययनार्थं प्रवेशं प्राप्य छात्राः स्वात्मानं धन्यं मन्यन्ते. तेषु मीन्स अमोंग देम. केचन मीन्स समवन. एतादृशाः मीन्स लाइक दैट. सन्ति मीन्स आर. अध्ययनार्थं प्रवेशं. प्रवेशं मीन्स एडमिशन. प्राप्य मीन्स गेटिंग. गेटिंग एडमिशन. छात्राः मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स. धन्यं मीन्स लकी. अमोंग देम some universities are like that were getting admission for the study. Students believe themselves as a lucky. Evam eva pura kale api. Evam eva means in this way. Pura kale means in ancient India. Asmakam bharat deshe in our country India. Etadrushah bahavah vishvavidyalayah asan. एतादृशः मीन्स लाइक दिस. बहवः मीन्स मेनी. विश्वविद्यालयाः मीन्स यूनिवर्सिटीज. आसन मीन्स वर. ट्रांसलेशन इज इन द सेम वे. इन द पास्ट ऑल्सो देर वर सच यूनिवर्सिटीज इन अवर कंट्री इंडिया. तत्र विद्या अध्ययनाय दूरात् देशात् समागत्य प्रवेशं लब्ध्वा छात्राः स्वात्मानं धन्यं मन्यन्ते स्म. तत्र मीन्स देयर. विद्या अध्ययनाय फॉर द लर्निंग. दूरात मीन्स फ्रॉम अफार. देशात मीन्स फ्रॉम कंट्री. समागत्य मीन्स कमिंग, प्रवेशम लब्ध्वा गेटिंग एडमिशन, छात्राः मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स, स्वात्मानम मीन्स हिमसेल्फ और धेमसेल्फ्स, धन्यम मीन्स लकी, मन्यन्ते मीन्स बिलीव। स्टूडेंट्स कमिंग फ्रॉम द डिस्टेंट countries used to consider themselves lucky having secured admissions there. Eshu ekatamah valbhi vishwavidyalayah. Eshu means among them, ekatamah means one, vishwavidyalaya means university. Among them there was one university by named valbhi. Magadha rajye yatha nalanda asit tathe eva tatra atra gurjar pradeshe valbhi asit. As there was Nalanda in the kingdom of Magad, similarly here in Gujarat there was Valbhi. Atra api sudurat deshat janaha adhyayanay agacchanti sma. Atra means here, sudurat means from very afar, deshat means from countries, janaha means people, adhyayanay means for learning, agacchanti means coming. Here also people used to come for study. Adyatve asmadye Gurjar pradeshe vartamane bhavnagare janapade valbhi namakam yadekam upanagaram vartate tatra eva prachinakale valbhi vishwavidyalayah asit. Asit means was. Bhavnagar janapad means Bhavnagar city. Gurjar pradeshe means in the Gujarat state. At present in Bhavnagar district, which is in our Gujarat state, there is one village by named Valbhi, where in ancient time there was Valbhi University. Vastutah idam upanagaram prachin kalat eva adhyayana adhyapanasya kendram asit. Kendram means center. Adhyayanam adhyapanasya, learning and teaching center. Prachin kalat means from ancient time. In fact, this city was the center of learning and teaching from the ancient time. Purvam atra ashtadas vidyayah pathanam cha bhavati sma. Purvam means past. In the past, there the learning and teaching of the 18 Puranas used to take place. एतासु विद्यासु चत्वारो वेदाः षट् वेदांगानि पुराणं न्याय मीमांसा स्मृति आयुर्वेद धनुर्वेद गंधर्ववेद अथर्ववेद चत्वारः उपवेदाः च समाविष्टाः सन्ति. Among them were included the four Vedas, six Vedangas, Puranas, न्याय मीमांसा स्मृतिस आयुर्वेद धनुर्वेद गंधर्ववेद अथर्वेद एंड फोर उपवेदास. ततः बौद्ध दर्शनस्य जैन दर्शनस्य च इदं केंद्रम आसीत. लेटर दिस बिकम्स द सेंटर ऑफ जैन एंड बुद्धिस्ट फिलोसॉफी. ख्रिस्तस्य चतुर्थ्यां शताब्द्यां ऋग्वेदस्य भाष्यकारः स्कंदस्वामी संजातः. भाष्यकारः मीन्स कमेंटेटर. ऋग्वेदः मीन्स ऋग्वेद. Shatabdhyam means in the century. In the 4th century AD, Skanda Swami, the commentator of Rugveda, lived. Saha atra eva avasat. He lived here only. Etat suchayati yat gupta kale atra veda adhyayanam api chalati sma. This indicates that in the Gupta period, even the study of Vedas was going on. Kristasya chaturthyam shatabdhyam सुप्रसिद्धो बौद्धाचार्यो स्थिरमतौ स्थिरमती गुणमती जैनाचार्य श्री मल्वादासूरी च अत्र एव विद्याव्यासंगम कुर्वन्ति स्म. इन द फोर्थ सेंचुरी एडी ओनली द वेरी फेमस बुद्धिस्ट टीचर स्थिरमती एंड गुणमती एंड जैन टीचर श्री मल्वादासूरी वर स्टडिंग हियर ओनली. एतत् सूचयति यदत्र जैन बौद्ध दर्शनानाम् अपि अध्ययनं प्रचलति स्म. दिस् इंडिकेट्स दैट द स्टडी ऑफ Jain and Buddha's philosophy was alone going on here. अत्र यथा रुचि यथा मति छात्राः अपठन्। अत्र means here, छात्राः means students, अपठन् means studied. Here students studied according to their own likings. प्रवेशार्थम् अत्र प्रवेश परीक्षा अपि भवति स्म। There used to be entrance test also for admission here. ताम उत्तीर्य एव अत्र छात्रस्य प्रवेशः शक्यः आसीत्। Only passing this exam the admission was possible. Students, in this chapter we will studied about the Valbhi Vidya Sthani, and remaining part will be asked as a comprehension. Comprehension means Gadyartha Grahan. It means one paragraph will be given and some questions also given in it down. Okay, you have to read the questions whatever given in Sanskrit, and you have to write the answers by choosing the sentences from the given paragraph. It calls a Gadyartha Grahanam. Okay, so remaining part of this lesson will be asked as a comprehension. And now see the exercise. In exercise, question number 1 given that vikalpe bhyah samuchitam uttaram chinut. It means you have to select the proper answer from given options. Then question number 2, Sanskrit bhashayam uttarani. It means you have to write the answers in Sanskrit language. Question number 3, they are given interrogative sentences. It will discussed in after 2 or 3 lecture. So don't write this question in your notebook. Okay, then after question number 4, vachananusaram rupa shabdehi rikta sthanani purayata. It means you have to fill the remaining forms of noun on the base of Jana chart and Lata chart. Okay, and in the last question number 8, Matrubhashayam uttarani likhita. It means you have to write the answers in English. Okay, it means given questions in English and you have to write the answer also in English. After this lesson studied well, you have to write down the whole lesson's translation and exercise in good handwriting in your fair notebook and send the photo by the WhatsApp media. Okay, whatever given by the WhatsApp number. And if you have any doubt related with this lesson, call me on WhatsApp number. Thank you very much.